morning, Powder Bears. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Kaylee.
Here's the campus news for Monday, January 22nd.
Our awesome yearbook staff are happy to announce the start of Your Picture, Your Way. Your Picture, Your Way provides all students the opportunity to be photographed with their friends.
Our yearbook staff will be photographing by Bowers, and all you need to do is show up with your friend, pose, and smile. As long as the photo is school appropriate, it will make it into the yearbook. Hope to see you there.
The girls' field hockey plays home on Thursday at 4 p.m. against the San Diego Eagles. Please come out to support our team, and we wish all our Potter athletes the best of luck.
Now please stand for the pledge. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. The Fallbrook A. Lear Essay Writing Contest is coming up on March 23rd. If you would like to enter, please see your ELA teacher for instructions and information.
Winners receive cash, a gift card to Barnes & Noble, and Recognition on stage at May Atlas on March 23rd. Entries must be submitted by February 9th, and winners will be notified by February 13th. Now a quick message from Potter Post.
Hey, everyone is here.
To be or not to be in drama club, that is the question.
You!
What?
Drama Club!
When?
Tuesdays and Thursdays after school!
Where?
Room 17!
My classroom.
Why?
This is awesome!
Awesome!
Wait, will there be plays?
Oh, but yes. There will be many, many fun things to do, including plays!
Don't forget to follow Potter Post 2023_2024 on Instagram and TikTok.
Bye!
Now an update from yearbook.
Hey Potter Braves, welcome back to another banger!
This announcement is for 8th grade only. If you would like your baby pictures on the yearbook, you can purchase it through Drosten's website only. Prices vary. Also, yearbooks are $45. If you would like to purchase it, go to the office during lunch or purchase it online at Dawson's.com. If you don't buy the yearbook, you're low-key kind of lame, so you should buy the yearbook. Hey, you should buy the yearbook.
Why should I buy the yearbook?
I'm glad you asked. It holds lots of memories that you could look back on later. The pictures are in color, unlike Potter Post. It's so pretty, and you don't have to read as much.
Okay, I'll buy the yearbook then. So, this is why you should, like, buy the yearbook.
Yeah, you should.
Because it's, like, amazing.
You just
should. So, thanks for watching the banger video.
Yeah.
Back to the
anchors. Bye.
Thanks, guys.
Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad. Bring your ID every day and charge your homework every night. So, until next time,
stay classy, Potter Braves.
Okay, that's you're not ready, but I'm ready.
You're throwing my game.
Wait, how did you squirt it on?
No!
Caleb! Alright. This video is sponsored by Ecolab Hand Sanitizer. Don't get squirted on.
Ew, Callum!
I got my
sponsor us! Ew, Callum!